Smith will try again and hits again. J.R. Smith, his second three-pointer. He had 8 on Friday night. Recently had a game with 9 three-pointers. Hardaway wraps himself around and he still puts it in. He does it again. How many times have we seen that this season?
Hardaway tries to do the right thing then in wrapping him up. That's just too strong.
James goes right at Shumpert. Stops, gathers, throws it down. Sheer strength once again. Smith tries another three. That one's good. J.R. Smith. James fires it down. Smith wide open. Puts it in. J.R. Smith with 5 three-pointers in the first half. James with 7 to shoot. Steps back and nails a three. His first three-pointer of the game. James scores and 1. Smith gets off a three, puts it in. J.R. Smith steps back, puts up a three. It's good. LeBron James as the shot clock expires. Smith tries to answer and does. J.R. Smith. James on the drive, banks it in. J.R. Smith again, his 8th three-pointer of the game. LeBron James knocks down a three. 34 for James. And it's back to 14. And James just blows right by Stoudemire for the layup and the lead back up to 9.